channels. So today we'll discuss about some tricks related to trigonometry. How to find out the ratios of trigonometry very quickly. So you know, in day-to-day life, now we are much more familiar with smartphones. Facebook, Twitter, WhatsApp, Instagram, these are very common. So now students love mobile rather than study. So here, this trick is related to the smartphone, mobile phone. What is, how? So here, see, people's best performance. So what is the people's best performance? Or we can say people's best practices. So what is people's best practices? Hello, hi, bye. So these are the very common things in the day-to-day life. So from that, we can find out the trigonometric ratios. So now, see, people's best practices, hello, hi, bye. Now, if we take sine theta, then the arrow pointing down, sine theta will be how much? P by H. Now, cos theta, arrow pointing down, that will be your B by H. Now, tan theta will be P by B. Now, cot theta. See, arrow pointing upwards. So, this will be B by P. Now, sec theta. Here, see, this will be H by B. And cosec theta will be H by P. So, without remembering the table, we can write it very comfortably, very quickly, and keep it in mind so it will not create any confusion in the mind of the learner. So please keep it in mind. People's best practices, hello, hi, bye, and take the first letters P, B, H, and just sine theta, cos theta, tan theta, cot theta, sec theta, cosec theta. In the upper head, you will get sine theta, cos theta, tan theta. In the lower head, you will get cot theta, sec theta, and cosec theta. The arrow already pointed downwards will give the ratio of sine, cos, and tan. And the arrow which point upwards will give the ratio of cot, sec, and cosec. I hope that you have enjoyed it. आज हम डिस्कस करने वाले हैं ट्रिग्नोमेट्री में एंगल सीखने का सबसे छोटा और स्मार्ट ट्रिक। ये ट्रिक हमेशा आपका दोस्त की तरह हेल्प करेगा, छतरी की तरह दोस्त बनेगा, छतरी जैसा बारिश में धूप में आपको बचाता है। ये ट्रिक भी आपका उसी तरह का दोस्त बनेगा, आपको रोते हुए एंगल याद रखने का जरूरत नहीं आएगा, आप चुटकी में ऐसे ही एंगल निकाल सकेंगे। तो आइए शुरू करते हैं एंगल सीखने का सबसे छोटा और स्मार्ट तरीका। तो पहले हम स्टेप वन राइट नंबर्स फ्रॉम 0 to 4। So 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Then step 2, divide all numbers by 4. So 0 by 4, 1 by 4, 2 by 4, 3 by 4, 4 by 4. Now step 3, take square root of all. So 0 by 4 square root, 1 by 4 square root, 2 by 4 square root, 3 by 4 square root, 4 by 4 square root. So now, after taking the square root, we will find the trigonometric angles. So this will be 0 degree, 30 degree, 45 degree, 60 degree, and
90 degree of sine. So here sine 0 degree, 0 by 4, 0 by something is 0, root over. Now 1 by 4, that will be root over 1 by 4, will be 1 by 2. Now 2 by 4 reduced to 1 by 2 and square root of 1 by 2 is 1 by root 2. Now square root of 3 by 4, that will be our root 3 by 2. Now 4 by 4 is 1, square root of 1 is 1. Now after writing the angle of the sine, we will write in the reverse order to get the angle of cos. So now here 1, write here 1, here root 3 by 2, here 1 by root 2, here 1 by 2, here 0. This way very shortly we can get the angle of the cos. Now we have to find out the angle of tan. We know tan is sine by cos. So 0 by 1, that is 0. Now this is your 1 by root 3. This is your 1. This is your root 3. And 1 by 0 is not defined, because 1 by 0 we cannot find the value, that I am writing ND, not defined. So when we are going to find out the angle of cut, write the tan in the reverse order. So first I will write here ND, then your root 3, then 1, then 1 by root 3, then your 0. So now we find out the angle of the sec. Sec, we know sec is 1 by cos. So 1 by cos, 1 by 1, 1. Now 1 by root 3 by 2, 2 by root 3. Now here is root 2, here 2. Now 1 by 0, this is your not defined. Edge, cos is the reverse of sine. So cosec will be the reverse of sec. So here write ND, and here 2, here root 2, here 2 by root 3, and here 1. This way we can remember all the angles very smartly, very quickly. I hope that you have enjoyed it. Thanks for watching my videos till now. Kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel. If till yet you have not subscribed it, like my videos, share my videos as much as possible. Your support is kindly required. Thank you.